Free sangria.
Yeah, I'm not drinking. Clearly you are. You still drunk?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go check in.
Hey, how are you?
Welcome to the Sweet Sweet Spice Swiss Day.
Okay. We just made a reservation for Parker Jr. Remember that?
Nope. Okay, I have a Parker Jr., is that it?
Yeah, and we're gonna need a room with thick walls and a sturdy bed, and I don't care how clean the comforter is, because I like it dark.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but all of our comforters are eyeballed for freshness on a biannual basis.
Cool.
Ooh.
Okay, unfortunately, it looks like your room isn't quite ready yet.
Boo! You suck.
But if you're looking for a little wayward fun, just head outside, and just across the way, there's a...
back alley we can f*** in?
What?
I was gonna say gentlemen's club. Oh. Exotic dancers.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh, God. I bet that smell's making you so wet.
What, the smell of pints all the broken dreams? Not really.
Woo! Turn it up!
You closed?
Nope.
Okay, this is sad. Let's go.
Hey, you know what's sad? You got a tight broad, and you forced her to come to this dump.
Okay.
Why don't you line us up some what's up shots, girl?
Yes!
You know it!
I haven't had a drink in over a year. Oh. I just feel like, what? I didn't say I wasn't gonna join.
Let's get some titties up on that stage! Where them girls at?
Most of the dancers are on lunch.
Oh, well, I guess I have to do it myself.
What? What are you doing?
Oh my God, I love her.
Please welcome to the stage. Give it up for...
what's your name? BJ.
BJ!
Why would you call yourself your sister's name?
Nobody uses their real name. You gotta use a handle.
Use Destiny. Mountain climbers, there you go.
Yeah, girl.
Yeah. All right.
Make it rain.
I only got chain.
Do it!
It's more like hail.
Ladies.
What are you doing? That's... no, pull up. You're gonna rip your taint wide open.
Yeah, twerk it, girl.
Oh!
Sparks are flying.
Jeez, I got glass all over me.
Jealous?
Of what?
These bitches.
Don't call them that. That's so reductive.
They like it.
No, they don't.
We do.
You all right? Just get up. Babe, just sit down and take it off. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
God, put your shoe back on.
No, I'm taking clothes off, not putting them on. That's how stripping works, you dumb shit. Woo!